something, bro.
Hey.
With Elizabeth, and he forgot the stroller. What a fail. So it's currently or about to be 11 o'clock at night, and we're just chilling out here. We just played some lottery, the Spanish lottery. You had share profits, and I think I won like two or three times the first round, and then after that I didn't win anything anymore. But yeah, it's cold. We'll see what adventure we hit tomorrow. What's up, guys? So today is a very exciting day because we are on another adventure. Can you guys believe that? So we came to Trader Village in Dallas. If you don't know what that is, it's a flea market with some rides. And yeah, that's where we came today. So far we have gotten some funnel cake, we got some strawberries and cream, we ate something called el machete, and it's just this big taco with a whole bunch of stuff, and it was delicious. The kids are still in the rides, and then we just decided to walk around. So I'm gonna show you guys now a little bit of what is around here. Took us a little bit to get here, but it was a really nice trip overall, and we really enjoyed the walk outside and, you know, the fresh air. It was pretty nice, and the rides, the kids had a blast. I didn't get to go on them, but it was nice. After that, we actually went to the mall again, and I got my hands on a couple of things, which I'm gonna show you guys right now. So I went to the store Cotton On, and I got these two crop tops, black and white, because, you know, they go with everything. And then I got these capris pants, and what I liked about this one was this little thing right here. But they're both high-waisted, so it's pretty good because they cover up my belly, my pouchy belly. But other than that, this is all I got, which is pretty good because this marks 3 new outfits with my dress. So this is pretty cool. So like I said, we went to the flea market and then we went to the mall. And after that, we just decided to come home because it was getting a little late and it is Sunday. So yeah, these guys have to work tomorrow. And with that, we're gonna end the vlog here. I hope you guys enjoyed today's adventure, and with that being said, we're gonna say
good night,
and I'll see you guys next time.